negotiation for those impossible times. Don't negotiate, thousands perish needlessly. So negotiate. It's just a table, some chairs, and the faith that peace is possible. So, who will set the table?